I represent the good people of Surulere Voluafrica constituency. Mr. Speaker, I want us to call a spade a spade. Actually, I'm aware that the purpose of this motion is about the securities of this nation. It's about having the data together so that national security can have access to the data of all Nigerians. But, Mr. Speaker, don't forget that every business person came into business. Their purpose of coming to business is to make profit. And no anybody will be working in an environment that will be leading to the loss of their profit. Running business in Nigeria, Mr. Speaker, I'm sure you are aware that it's so difficult.
Honorable Jerry Alagbosa.
Most of these telecommunication firms you are talking about, go around and look their even ordinary mask. They install a mask attached with one generator. That generator cannot last for them maybe 9 months or 12 months. They will return it, replace it to another one. That shows that failures of Nigeria power is a serious problem to their business. We need to go deep, because before we can be coming up with policies, laws that will force the business people to bring their local content back to Nigeria. Mr. Speaker, I'm aware this is a serious security threat. But ordinarily, as a nation, we're supposed to use the National Identity Card Commission to gather the data of all Nigerians so that it can be available for any security person. There's nothing bad in working in collaboration with either banks, telecommunication companies, to bring their data together to work. But we cannot rely on only this information. Nigeria should work on its own. Nigeria should have the data of your own citizens. Nigeria should have the data of individual members. Go to the sub-cities in Abuja. There are a lot of people, you cannot identify them. They don't have any identification. And we have National Identity Card Commission. We are allocating funds for them on a yearly basis. Up to today, Mr. Speaker, no end, no solution, nothing to prove that this is the National Identity Card of the nation. By now, DVN, everything should have been put together in the identity card of individual person in this nation. The moment you slot the card in, should bring the data of every individual. But up to now, we are failing on that. And we want to ride on this now to go and call the telecommunication company to bring their data back to Nigeria. They can do this, provided we have the platform to support their business. Failures of the power only can lead to the loss of their data. Mr. Speaker, I'm in concord with the position of my friend, my colleague, but notwithstanding, it's beyond this. We should go deep into the matter. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.